With just days to go to the Jewel Donegal International Rally, we're here outside Uptown Cafe in the heart of Letterkenny to look forward to the event with a Donegal crew who have stepped up a couple of grades for 2016. Beside me is the Subaru Impreza S12B, hired out of Melvin Evans Motorsport, and the Donegal crew that will be taking part in that car this weekend are the national winners from last year, Manus Kelly and Donal Barrett. We'll take the two guys into shot. And they're going to tell us about what their plans are for the weekend. Just before that, Manus, how excited are you ahead of Donegal? It's a dream car to take over 3 days in your home event. What's the feeling like a few days out?
Oh, it's unbelievable, Oisin. I find it hard to sleep these nights, to be honest with you. Look, it's a dream come true. A lot of hard work went on. They had a great team pulled together and made this day happen. For myself and Donal, and Donal's been a big part of that as well. And we're just delighted to be here.
You've already taken victory in this car, and Carlo, a number of weeks ago, you bedded yourself in despite two jump starts early on in the event. So it hasn't taken you long to get into full swing with the car.
No, I suppose we're very fortunate when we got into the car. You know, we took to the car pretty well from the start, and we were very surprised, to be honest with you, Oisin, especially with jump starts and that as well. But you know, to come to the end of the stage and be quickest was that was hard to take in now, to be honest with you.
Donal, when did the notion first creep into mind that you were thinking about tackling Donegal in a WRC?
I don't know. It was a couple of months ago, I suppose, we were talking about it and saying it would be a dream to do it in it and in a car like that, and how would we go about getting one. And Manus went and made a few phone calls, and we got a shock when we figured out how much it was going to cost us to do it. But we put a great team together, and Paul Crummies has been a great help to us there. And yeah, and we got the ball rolling, and our sponsors have been very good to us, and got a lot of money together, thankfully, that made it that we're able to do it, you know.
This is a special rally, but last year was very special for you, winning the national side of the rally, the two-wheel drive category, something you were trying to do for quite a few years.
Aye, sure. Me and this man were around a lot of corners trying to do it, and through a lot of hedges trying to do it, so I sure it was great to do it last year, you know. It was phenomenal, really, you know, as I said in an interview recently, the tears said it all at the end of it, I suppose. You know, it was amazing.
Yeah. And that's your plan now this year, Manus. You've spent a lot of money here. It's costing a lot to do this event at WRC. Is the first plan to get it back to Letterkenny on the Sunday?
Oh, without a doubt, Oisin. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, there's a lot of work and effort going into this. We're going to go out and, you know, we're looking forward to getting into the car and seeing what more we can take out of the car. And, you know, it's a trick car, and hopefully once we get a bit of confidence, we'll be thereabouts. But at the end of the day, we want to just go out there and give a good account of ourselves and see what happens. It's a long rally.
It's a long rally, but you have to drive Manus's rally from day one, don't you? I suppose it's a case of not getting sucked into to what's going on in front of you, what's going on behind you, is it?
Yeah, well, that's it, Oisin. I mean, I suppose to a degree, every competitor kind of sets out a strategy or a plan. We have a strategy or a plan that we'll be looking toward as well, and we'll be a cautious one until we get the grips of the car again. Obviously, we haven't had that much time in it, but at the end of the day, Oisin, as you know, and every driver, if they're being honest, plans do tend to go out the window once I suppose the red mist comes up, and you know, if you're on the mix or whatever. So, look, we're looking forward to the whole scheme of things to see how it plans out.
This car, Donal, is very capable of winning in Donegal. Gary Jennings has a similar car, the Subaru S12B. I know the guys in front of you have a lot more experience at this level, but things can happen in rallying. And yes, Manus and Donal are outside contenders for the title.
Well, I don't know if we're outside contenders. We're definitely outside contenders anyway. I don't know about contenders. You know, those guys in front are very talented, lots of years' experience. Gary Jennings has won the international twice. Rory Kennedy's won it a number of times. Huge experience. So we'll go out and go as hard as we can, and wherever that takes us, Oisin, it takes us. And hopefully we get home on Sunday evening, and sure, whatever else is a bonus then, really.
What are you looking forward to in this car, Manus? Because you've driven these stages now for, 11 or 12 years in Donegal. You know what this car can do. What are you looking forward to now to tackling this car? What sort of stages do you want to do in it?
I could look at Oisin. The car is such a trick car. There's stuff, you know, while we were in Carlo, every stage we're going to, we're kind of pushing the boundaries more and more, and we're looking forward to doing that again. I think there's a bit more left in the car. You know, I'm looking to get the best out of the car, and you know, to get out over the top and knock Alan, my favourite stage, will be just a dream come through in an S12B. I've watched Declan Boyle, I've watched Gary Jennings, Donna Kelly, these lads all go out over it at full tilt. Eugene Donnelly back in the day, I've spectated it all. And to be able to get under one of these and do it yourself now, whether it be good, bad or indifferent, it's just going to be some achievement, like, and I'm looking forward to it.
Can you get a fastest time on that, Caledon?
Oh, I don't know. Jesus. Wait, I'll be happy to see the back of the back. To be honest with you, Manus is, you know, a very talented driver, and you know, that's something, like, you know, that people maybe overlook, you know, the fact that for him to get into that car and go to Carlo and win it, you know, at the start was phenomenal. But, you know, there's maybe a different level up again, and so we won't worry about faster times in Ocala. We'll worry about getting over it. But listen, as I said, we'll just go as hard as we can and see where that gets us.
Well, listen, Manus and Donal, wish you all the best for Donegal this year, and get the car home on the Sunday. That's the main objective. But I'm sure you'll be making some headlines along the way elsewhere.
Well, we'll see you now, Oisin. Thanks a million.
Thanks, Oisin.